Welcome to Malayali Soul Channel. This is Indian Express. Today, date is 30th September 2021, Thursday. There is an important news. It is trial blazing 45 years, completion of 54 months of trust, development and good governance. Uttar Pradesh leading from the front, 4.5 years saga of promises fulfilled and progress achieved. This is the Uttar Pradesh government achieved some important things that is highlighted here. The first highlight is a boost to health infra. Marching towards one district, one medical college. In the last 4 years, maximum enhancement of health infrastructure has been done as compared to the previous 70 years. The foundation has been laid to sustain health infrastructure for the next 50 years with a robust health infrastructure network put in place in recent years. Uttar Pradesh is on the cusp of emerging as a health and wellness hub of India. Health cover of rupees 5 lakh each to 1.18 crore families under Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana Ayushman Bharat. The Mukhyamantri Jan Arogya insurance covered 42.19 lakh people. 75 districts have BSL, 2 laboratories, 59 medical colleges already functional under one district, one medical college vision. 16 more medical colleges to be opened on PPP model, 6 up hospital ranked top performers by Niti Aayog. Establishment and operation of AIIMS in Gorkhapur and Raibareli. Atal Bihari Vajpayee Medical University under construction of Mega Mahayogi Guru Gorkhat Ayush University underway. 75% reduction in encephalitis cases, up to 95% reduction in mortality rates. Mukhyamantri Arogya Mela is being held at all PHCs, wherein free health examination and treatment have benefited more than 54 lakh people. The first one was medical care section. The second one is education. Education in focus. Transformation of UP into an education hub. Besides revamping the education infrastructure, the UP government has focused on evolving and modernizing the education process to stay in tune with the changing times. This has yielded remarkable results by way of increased employability and job sector absorption. Free coaching facility for aspirants of competitive exams under Mukhyamantri Abhyudaya Yojana. Free tablets for selected aspirants under Mukhyamantri Abhyudaya Yojana. Modern education techniques being used in Rajakiya Vidyalayas. Development and revamp of 1.38 lakh government schools under Operation Kayakalp. Construction of girls hostels in 107 development blocks of the state. For free education of laborers and workers in the unorganized sector, establishment of adult residential schools in 18 districts. 7 state universities and 16 new private universities established, establishment of 77 government degree colleges, 28 engineering colleges, 26 polytechnics, 79 ITIs set up, establishment of 250 inter colleges and 771 Kasturba Vidyalayas. Free uniform, shoes, school bag, books for students of government primary schools. Free education to girls till graduation level. Disbursement of pre-matric and post-matric scholarship worth more than rupees 13,620 crore into 1,78,046,530 students belonging to minority SC, ST, OBC and general categories. Ensuring uninterrupted education during corona period through virtual classes. Introduction of smart classes and a learning system of education in Uttar Pradesh. Anti-COVID-19 initiatives. UP's 3T model of trace, test, treat applauded globally. The measure put in place by Uttar Pradesh government to check and control the spread of COVID-19 have earned praise from all quarters, including the World Health Organization. Free treatment of corona positive people in government hospitals. Corona vaccination of more than 10.52 crores people completed up till now. First state in the country to conduct COVID tests of more than 7.83 crore people. Establishment of the country's largest plasma bank in Lucknow. Total 674 hospitals of level 1, 2 and 3 made operational. Establishment of more than 400 testing labs. Establishment of more than 64,000 COVID help desk. More than 55% of population vaccinated by the first dose. 2.5 lakh average COVID-19 tests being conducted daily. 0.01% test positivity rate reduced by half lowest in India. 16.9 lakh people recovered from COVID-19. 1.4 lakh health workers teams performed door-to-door surveys across UP. 97,000 villages covered for tracing of COVID-19 cases. 71 districts have no new cases of COVID-19. Out of sanctioned 549 oxygen plants, 453 are functional as of now. This is a news that Uttar Pradesh is something going ahead compared to the other states. Thank you. Thank you for watching.